you need milk or if you need bread, then there's a place where you should head. At the supermarket, you can buy everything when you do your grocery shopping. You can buy vegetables, you can buy fruit, you can buy cans if fresh doesn't suit. At the supermarket, you can buy everything when you do your grocery shopping. You can buy flour if you like to bake, or you can buy ready-made cookies and cake. You can buy ice cream and frozen peas. You can buy yogurt and you can buy cheese. At the supermarket, you can buy everything when you do your grocery shopping. You can buy oil and you can buy rice. You can buy noodles that taste very nice. At the
Mama, I'm back.
Oh, hi, Mira.
Hi, Mama.
Where did you go today?
Shopping today.
You went for shopping today?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's so nice. And what did you shop?
Vegetables.
Oh wow, you shopped for vegetables?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's so lovely, Mira.
Yes.
Shall we get to know what all vegetables you have bought? Yeah? Okay, let's see one by one.
Yes.
Oh wow, what is that? That's Mira's shopping cart?
Vegetables on the
way. Oh wow, and Mira has shopped all her vegetables and she's bought it inside this shopping cart. So let's see what's there inside. Such a healthy vegetables. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you eat vegetables, Mira?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mira likes to eat vegetables. And Mira says that you all should eat vegetables, right? So it keeps us healthy, strong. Right, Mira?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, friends. Okay. Bye-bye. Please like, share and subscribe to Mira's Little World.
Bye-bye.